Taylor, this is New on Sports Center. A group of Manchester United fans stormed the Old Trafford pitch this morning to protest the Glazer family, which owns the team. The protest stems from the team joining the now disbanded Super League. United's match against Liverpool that was slated for 11:30 a.m. has been postponed. Jon Champion and Taylor Twellman now with more reaction to today's protests.
Well, as a man that's called many hundreds, if not thousands, of Premier League games, including Manchester United, Liverpool, on sundry occasions, these are scenes that I've not seen before in this context. What have you made of it all, Taylor?
It's difficult for me to comprehend completely. I do believe there's a right way and a wrong way. So when I see these protests on the field, taking social media pics, kicking a ball into the back of the net, that takes away from what the message is. But John, for me to sit here and completely understand as an American of what it means for a club to be in the social fabric of a town, of a city, I don't fully know that, because here in the United States, everything we do in sports is franchise entity.
I hate that word, because that has no place in our lexicon. Mm-hmm. When we talk about European sports clubs, they're clubs with beating hearts, not franchises. You have Manchester United, one of the Super League clubs, in inverted commas, now disbanded for the time being, owned by the Glazer family, who are widely despised because they're seen as absentee owners. They bought the club by loading debt onto it. They don't show any signs of care for it. And yet this is the thing that dominates the lives of so many of its followers. That's why...
All right, we're going to have much more from John and Taylor coming up.